Ну, а нічого вона не знищила.
Russia has not destroyed anything. It just continues to use chemical weapons. It uses police tear gas widely. For example, if it is against the military trenches, then it really works because gas accumulates there in this trench. And then our military will have to run out, wipe their eyes. Thus, the Russians can take these positions relatively easy, or destroy our military from the air. Smoking them out, in simple words. It really works, but again, there's a very limited number of places where they can use them.